Oh yeah, so I have to go get shit.
Something back there. Is that a power cable? That did it. Air's cold, stale. Might be deep underground.
Okay. What's the plan? What's the point?
Did something. Door opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here. Feels like I'm being watched. Someone in there?
I too by the noggle!
Where are we?
Hopa, Sork Tormo Kili Uba, Shak Pudu.
What? Sork Tormo?
Stuta Karkina Donda! Donda!
Okay. I guess you're good.
Hey, Chuta!
I need a second. What happened to them? BD? BD one? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
What's that? Check. Nothing. Probably got away.
To see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks. Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
You got this, BD. You make that look easy. Someone is home after all. Hey, I recognize this band.
No, let's just full health.
Down and face me yourself.
I'm too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talks too much.
This is not your day. Easy pickings.
Oh my god. Oh my god, please.
So nimble. What's
did he just do?
You're paying for that. You're nothing compared to me tonight.
Grease, you're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. That's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine. Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff eater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
And go to skill tree. Not how am I got to press the wrong button. Peace and justice.
Beautiful.
Where to, kid? You know, even after all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
And as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. All right, we're here. Get in your chair.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
Find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you.
I need a second.
Going down.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Yeah.
Okay, close, BD. Those things look fast. That's what we needed. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here. Let's look. Nice job.
Oh, I see him.
Want to check it out? There's something in there. Something smells. What is that? This whole forest is alive.
the discussion. Leaving Kashyyyk is our only chance for survival.
I won't abandon the Wookiees. I'll take any fighters who want to stay.
Then you'll be left behind.
Come on. We're going to find Tarful.
Reach our choke point!
Everyone, retreat! We'll cover you!
Ever seen a place like this before? Me neither.
I'm gonna end this episode here. See you next one. Bye.